Good morning, students. In the previous class, we have discussed about the linear measurement. So, what is linear measurement? Linear measurement means we are measuring the distance between the two points. Okay. So, today we are going to discuss the types of chains. That means which the instrument which we are using for the linear measurement. So, we have four types of chains here. So, first one is metric chain. Second one is Guntur chain. Third one is Engineer's chain. And fourth one is Revenue chain. And we will see the applications of the chain in the measurement part. So, metric chain, if we talk about metric chain, metric chain is available in two format, it is 20 meter, one is a 30 meter chain. So, now if you talk about the 20 meter chain, it has 100 links and each link comprises of 0.2 meter. Okay. So, then if you talk about the 30 meter chain, it is available in 140 links. Okay. Each link is now 0.2 meter. If you talk about the applications of this metric chain is used for measuring distance, which is 20 meter chain is used for measuring distance, 30 meter chain is used for field survey. Now, if you talk about Guntur chain length is 66 feet and it comprises of 100 links. So, if you divide that, you will get the each link length that is 0.6 feet and it is widely used in length measurement. Amins are using this chain for length measurement. Now, third one is your engineer's chain, which is otherwise known as surveyor chain. Its length is 100 feet and it comprises of 100 links. So each link now is 1 feet. Okay? It is widely used for field survey. Next one is your revenue chain. Revenue chain is available in 33 feet format and it has 16 links. And each link has a distance of, or you can say the length of 2.062 feet. And it is widely used for cadastral survey. Cadastral survey means the measuring of properties boundaries.